dresses that she looks like are completely dressed up. These things right here, we actually figured out they are actually little swim things, so she can like float, but LOL's already float, so it doesn't really matter if she has them or not, but it's supposed to be little floaties on her arms. Yep. We got two more extra, just in case we lose both of them. One. So, we are going to reach in to grab another one.
Not the big one.
Okay. Now, let me find a good place to open it. Right there. In 3, 2, 1. Another one.
Another glitter?
Yes. Another glitter one. Wait. So, now I'm going to open this up. Then put the blonde bag down. Now let's crack it. There we go. I finally cracked it open. Okay, this time I want to open the doll first. Going to add that. And who died it? Who died it? And I got... Aw, she looks so cute!
Oh, she's golden.
She's a golden girl. This thing up. Ooh. And... Oh, it's a black, glittery bow.
Beautiful.
Let's see what else she has for us.
Open.
Ooh, that is one pretty little dress. It's blue.
Wow, very sparkly.
Sparkly.
Have little bows on them too.
Yep. Okay, put them over here. Let's open the next one. Good be. What does the bottle look like? And, butter looks nice.
Beautiful.
Okay. So, do we have any more blind bags left? Does not look like it. Wait. Let's see, who do we get? I'm going to look at this one because this one's already all open.
Who did you get? Let's see. What's her name? Okay, turn it around. Let's see.
She is right.
Curious Cutie. Curious Cutie.
Yep, Curious Cutie. Now let's get all dressed